YouTube. Kumusta po kayo mga kabayan? Welcome to Leo Francisco KL. And tonight, we have a new video for our Christmas season. So, tayo po ay magkatabit ngayon ng ating Christmas tree for my new video at my YouTube channel, Leo Francisco. And kung hindi pa po kayo nag-subscribe, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Leo Francisco. So, here we are, mga friends, mga kabayan. Tayo po ay magkakabit ng ating Christmas tree. Even we have a situation, pandemic situation, we celebrate a simple Christmas soon. So here we are. We have a cute and small Christmas tree with Ate Susie, and syempre lalagyan natin ng mga decorations, and we have balls, Christmas balls, Christmas lights also, and hopefully you like it, and hope everybody enjoy for this coming Christmas. And now is only September, 6th of September, so we have 2-3 months
to go.
Coming to go for our Christmas, so, diba? So alalahanin natin ang ating Panginoon na siya ay isinilang ng December 25. So yan yung ating pagmamahal sa ating Panginoon Jesus Kristo. Siya ay isinilang sa December 25, at yan po ay for Christmas season. Tayo ay magmahalan, giving, sharing, love to each other,
pagpatawaran
to each other. So magmahalan tayong lahat at magtulungan para sa ating Christmas celebrations ay maging maganda, magaan ang ating pakiramdam. So maglalagay po tayo ng ating mga Christmas decorations here in my simple Christmas tree. Tayo po ay kahit pandemic ay mayroon tayong remembrance, or hindi rin natin nakakalimutan yung pag-celebrate ng
Spirit of Christmas
sa ating, sa buong mundo. At syempre, hindi lang dito sa Malaysia. We celebrate Christmas here in Malaysia, simple Christmas here in Malaysia, because we don't allow or we don't have time to celebrate with our family and with family in Philippines. So tayo po ay kahit mga kaibigan o nandito tayo sa abroad, ay magtulungan tayo, ipagdiwang natin ang simple celebration kahit pandemic tayo.
Spirit of Christmas.
Yes, Spirit of Christmas. Ang maramdaman natin na kahit malayo tayo sa ating pamilya, ay mayroon tayong Spirit of Christmas, di ba? So, yung ating
our Filipino tradition.
Christmas celebrations, kahit simple, we celebrate with your friends, your relatives, your employer, your colleagues. So, it's very good to show our spirit of love of Christmas. So, yung ating mga loved ones na naliligaw ng landas. So, hinahanap sila. Patatawarin natin sila sa ating, sa kanilang mga kasalanan para tayo ay maging masaya.
Give love on Christmas Day.
Christmas. So, magpatawaran tayo sa darating na Christmas, kahit hindi Christmas, forgive to each other, love to each other, share to each other. So yan lamang po. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Leo Francisco. Okay. Maraming salamat po sa aking videographer, Ate Sosie. Thank you so much.
You're welcome po, sir.
Napakasipag na pagkuha ng aking video sa aking
You're the hero channel. Of Filipinos here so, in Malaysia.
Thank you so much. Please like and subscribe. Keep safe. Merry Christmas in advance, and God bless us. Thank you.